Meanwhile, Governor Walker has made another move toward a possible presidential run. Walker's political fundraising committee confirmed today that he's hired a senior advisor to lead his early primary efforts in New Hampshire. Walker has already set up a team in Iowa, another key primary state.